Once in every generation, people of our land are called upon by history to bravely take a stand. Patriotic Britons, hear your country call to you. We all must do our duty now, which means we all must do Mark all. Mark all. Mark all. All good people, heed your nation's call. A time of national crisis needn't be a time of stress. If we have a bit of government-mandated idleness, mark all, mark all, mark all. So diligently on your sofa small. Indefinitely procrastinate, go back to bed and masturbate. As long as you will do mark all. Could do a spot of decorating or some gardening. Hang a picture, put up shelves or other useful thing. Marie Kondo, all your wardrobes, you will be so glad you did. Or finally write your novel, ah, who we trying to kid. Will do fuck all,
fuck all,
fuck all,
fuck all.
Eat cereal while staring at the wall. It's an easy way to spend a week or two or five or six. The time has come for us to chill with or without Netflix. Mark all,
mark all,
mark all.
Standing absolutely still and standing tall.
Reducing infectivity by ceasing all activity while time slows to a crawl.
Mark all.
What will save us when it comes to it is the laziness of your average Brit, and we have the wherewithal to do fuck all.
Fuck all.